with Jackson. He loves coming to story time. And he just started the art classes on Wednesday for the 18 months and to 3 years. And he loves that so far. He loves the children's area. He loves trying out. And we've been coming up here even since he was little and he could crawl. And he would just crawl around the place and check things out and explore. My husband's originally from Alberton, and I was living up in the St. Charles area, and I'd come over to visit him when we moved back home. And he had flyers about different events going on, and we decided to check it out one day, and had a great time, and had a blast, and decided even before we were married, we were going to get a membership. And every time I would come into town to visit, and there was something going on, we'd try to check it out, because we liked the atmosphere, we liked seeing different people, and just the variety of programs and the topics were really appealing to us. Going to Thursday Night Lives. I think that's when we thought, you know, I think we need to start doing more with Cedarhurst because there was a lot of music, there were people around, we felt pretty comfortable, it was relaxed, and then we started filming out some of the live chats. I think it's the variety of programs and the familiar faces, it's just that we feel comfortable and we can learn and we can have fun at the same time. Cedarhurst to continue having as many events as it does. I think if that were to go away, I'd be pretty sad because I feel like it's a great way for the community to come out. It's a great way to learn with dance. And Jackson can start learning about art and having fun at a young age and